Just about every day in Colorado, there's a chemical spill caused by drilling and fracking. And once a week on average, a spill contaminates groundwater. But every day, the oil industry fights common sense protections and drills in our treasured outdoor spaces. To protect our communities and our water, we need careful planning because we need energy development. But we can't have a spill every day.